TV actress Disha Parmar and her husband Rahul Vaidya are busy celebrating his birthday in the exotic locales of Maldives. The couple was snapped by the paparazzi at the Mumbai airport while they were leaving for the island country. Disha Parmar is having a blast in Maldives with her husband. She shared a series of photos from the dreamy vacation on social media. Disha posted a photo wherein she can be seen enjoying floating breakfast. She captioned her post as "Glute and Float." In another, she can be seen chilling with her husband Rahul Vaidya. Disha Parmar also had the Maldives special floating breakfast and didn't forget to document it. See the pictures from Disha Parmar's Maldives holiday here. Sharing a supercut greeting for her husband, Disha wrote in her post, "Happy birthday to the love of my life. I'm lucky that I got you." As soon as she shared the photos, fans and followers went crazy and shared their reaction in the comment section. While many dropped heart and fire emojis, there were others who wrote, "Wow, that's stunning heart. Heartness overloaded, beautiful." Rahul Vaidya proposed to Disha on national television. The singer proposed to actress Disha Parmar on her 26th birthday last year on Bigg Boss 14. The couple got married in July this year.